In this one, we're gonna go ahead and break down Future's I'm On One featuring Drake, remade in Logic Pro. So let's jump right into it. The tempo for this one is 154 beats per minute. Let's go ahead and give a quick preview and then break down the song track by track, sound by sound. Alright, so for the intro, we get three string sounds, the first one being this sound right over here. Creates a lot of tension in the track, and that sound is using Logic's stock sound found under Legacy, Jam Pack Symphony, Strings, and the preset is called Extra Violin Section 1 Tremolo. With that string, we layer it up with another set of strings, and it sounds like this. That is using the orchestral string ensemble found in the same section as the previous string. Now, in the original track, the sound of the string sounded very gritty and sort of sampled in a way. So for that sound, I reached for Logic's Mellotron and just took the same pattern from that one and played out this. Next up in the intro, we get an electric key sound, and it sounds like this. That's using the preset called Big Dripper found under keyboards. Altogether, your intro sounds like this. All right, moving on to the track, those three string sounds get repeated, except this section needs to be a lot bigger. And in the track, I heard vocal stuff happening in the background. So here it is right here. First one, first pattern sounds like this. It's that same tension building pattern with just two notes. And the vintage Mellotron sound setting is this right over here. To layer that vocal up, I heard this sort of sustained vocal note choir in the background. And for that sound, I used Logic's Classic Ensemble found under Orchestral Choir Classic Ensemble, and it sounds like this. And all together. And then we get that keyboard sound back into play, except a different pattern is played, and it sounds like this. All together. And then finally we get the drums. So for the drums, we have a snare sound. We have a second snare sound that plays off the first one. We get an 808. This is the pattern right over here. Then we get an open hat that is mixed very far to the left. Then we get a hi-hat that really gives the track its bounce. And all together with the drums, it sounds like this. And then as the song carries through, that original intro keyboard melody pattern comes back into play and gets layered with that new melody pattern from the keyboard, and both of them together sound like this. All right, everything together. And then we get into a little bit of a breakdown here and we get this new bass pattern. For that sound to recreate it, I pulled up Logic's ES2 synthesizer, just really worked with one oscillator over here, dialed it to a sine wave, set the setting to legato, pulled up glide, so that last note sort of glide up into each other, and I just really boosted the drive and cut off some of the highs, and that's pretty much it, and you get this sound. Here's where the glide happens. Ooh. All right, and together. Then we finally get the last sound that was added into this track is this sort of tin can type of sound, percussion type of sound, that right there. For this sound, I pulled up Logic Sculpture, used the morphing can drum preset found under Model Percussion. I did change the material up a little bit, but other than that, it's the preset. And together it sounds like this. All right, so now let's go ahead and play through the entire session. Alright, so there is the remake right there, remade in Logic Pro, features I'm on one featuring Drake. The Logic session will be included in the description box below this video. I'll also include the playback, then include the MIDI stems, the audio stems, and include the drum kit as well. You can find that playback down below the like button as well. If you do have any questions on this or just want to chat, let's go and talk in the comment section below. There are other tracks I want to get to on this album. Let me know what you think down in the comment section below what my next remake should be, and I'll add it over to the list. But on that, thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. Later. Peace.